spiky burl. This one today.
Thank you. What's that about? Anywhere of an inch? Anyway, I'm going to take my marker on the rest. I'm going to mark, basically, the edge of the bowls. Swap hands, because I'm right-handed. All down that way. And I'll tell you that I'm going to. Let's turn that beat.
Don't panic. Turn that on. Wait, no. Here was my process. Emergency stop on. Turn the side switch on. And then turn it on at the wall. Safety first. Look at that. The prettiness. It's even a word, prettiness. Beautiful on both sides. Look. Ow, still spiky. Lovely bit of figure there. Time for me to get that off the lathe. I'll chat to you in a bit. So, end of this video. I have one Mallee Burl platter bowl thing. I think it's brown Mallee. It's not red like red Mallee would be. So I think it is brown Mallee, but in saying that, this is probably the most tight-eyed burl, Mallee burl I've turned. Oh, it's a pleasure to turn. It's a pleasure to make something beautiful out of this big burl. I've kept just the figure that would have been around it. I'll turn around. Yeah, you can see it. That lovely figure. The fiddleback. And of course, the little eyes. Very interesting, beautiful piece, this one. Oof! Still got a lot of weight in it. Yes, that's me done for another project. I will see you all soon. Hopefully not too soon. Hey, hopefully not too... I don't know what I'm saying. We all know that. Anyway, hopefully I'll see you very soon. Yes, that's what I want to say. I'm going to try to keep my videos a little bit more consistent than what they have been, but I've had my show. Show is now over. Beard is starting to grow back. And also started a new job. 5 weeks into that, a little bit more cruisy now, but I'm working full time. But in saying that, I'm not going to neglect my wood turning. That is my happy place. You are my happy place. I will see you all very soon. Stay awesome. Remember to be awesome, because guess what? You are awesome. Stay happy, everyone. I'll see you all very soon. Bye.